right on Manning, he's wrong on Assange.
You would prosecute Assange.
Absolutely.
What did Assange do wrong in your mind?
Espionage. I got the act right here that he trans.
United States will take matters into
own hands. No, it doesn't matter. Whatever country he's in,
wants to give him asylum.
Well, let any country give him asylum, and then the United States will take action against that country.
And the Australians are already working with us, so I think that it'll happen.
Okay. In Texas, there's a teacher who may have been impregnated by students. Set it up for
us. So she's 25 years old. This is Jennifer Riojas. She had sex on multiple occasions with a 16-year-old male student. She was the ninth grade science teacher at Carter Riverside High School in Texas. She's now looking at state prison time. She is pregnant. It is unclear if he is the father of the child. He came forward when he found out that she was pregnant. And, you know, this is just sadly.
Did that pop the case? Did they know about the sex before the pregnancy?
This is what prompted them to investigate.
All right, so before the pregnancy, before this teacher became pregnant, they didn't know anything about this.
They were unaware.
What has the teacher been charged with?
Sexual assault of a child, multiple counts, because it was stemming over a one-year period of time, and she's looking at state prison.
Let's assume that this student criminal case at all.
Absolutely not. It just makes a criminal case. I mean, if there's any issue about whether they had proof. If they had sex, then the paternity test is going to show they had sex.
So she'll have to go to jail with the baby, or the baby would be given up
for adoption? The baby would be given up for adoption or would be given to somebody, some family member. Look, the guy that she was with reported her, obviously has some kind of conscience about this. He realized that he might be a father, so he might have some legal rights to this child. But you can't have a double standard and let this woman go where you would prosecute a man.
No, but all across the country, as you both know, female teachers get far less jail time.
And that's wrong.
Than male.
It's totally unfair, and a lot of men think that it's okay. Oh, this is the fantasy.
Texas is pretty tough on this
child molestation.
So you both feel that in this case, the prosecution will go ahead.
Yes.
The woman will be convicted.
Yes.
All right, based on the testimony of the boy, and then if when the birth is given, they can get the DNA. They can get the DNA now.
Well, they can do a paternity test right now.
Right. In vitro.
The only mitigating fact here is the age, that he was actually 16, which is close to the age of consent.
Which is 17, correct?
Right. So they're
close to the age.
Doesn't matter.
It is a mitigator in
sense. She should do state prison time and be treated as if a man committed this crime the same way.
Totaled $5 million. So I guess he owes a little bit less to the government right
now. Okay, but he owes the government
multiple millions of dollars. Okay, and that's why he got
But
such
even
a long
if you
sentence.
Pay, if, and Wesley has attempted to pay it back, right?
Well, the $5 million, that's what he's attempted to pay back.
Okay. But that doesn't mitigate the criminal charge that he dodged taxes.
No. Now, he said, you know, he was a tax protester. He had all these other things.
Yeah, he had a bunch of excuses. So how long is he going to wait for?
He got a sentence of 3 years.
Yeah.
But now he wants to appeal this to the Supreme Court, even though the appellate
judge. But he has to go to jail while that happens.
Right.
Well, he's asked to stay out pending that. The judge's like, you got to go to jail. He has until December 28th to file a writ to the United States Supreme Court. They, of course, will deny it. Bye-bye.
So he's going to prison on December 28th.
Well, he's going to have to go to prison immediately, yes, unless he files for that petition.
The court doesn't have to wait for the Supreme Court to decide.
No, they can put him in.
They can
He's still walking around with the funny glasses, right?
That's true.
Haven't put him in yet.
It's just a joke. Like, why
it
don't
is.
They just... If this was somebody else, he'd
They'd
be in jail.
That would have been a long time
right
ago.
Now.
So Wesley...
It's annoying.
He can somebody afford likes the lawyers. He can afford the lawyers to keep appealing.
All right.
Honestly.
But... December 28th, that's the D-Day.
He has to pay.
The D-Day was actually 2 weeks ago. So
but he's still out with the funny
glasses. Denying his efforts to get his job back. Yes, Colorado. Denying his efforts to get the job back, saying that he was correctly terminated. Because you understand, he wasn't just fired for the
roosting. Does he have any lawsuits against the university still going?
No, this is the appeal that was just dismissed.
Correct.
Exactly.
It's game over.
What the judge said is, look, the university has
to. Do we know what he's doing now? Do we know where he is?
Don't know. I know he said his latest statement is he's going to...
There, Wheel. You're a hair expert.
What's going on with that?
In fact, what he was terminated from the university...
Because he stole something, right.
Correct.
And I think that's what happens to your hair when you're a plagiarist.
Yes. Dirty hair.
All right, ladies. Thanks very much. I had to kill 30 seconds with that, so that's what...
You killed Wheel.
That's what that was.
I can't believe this.
I'm sorry. I had to kill...